every part of our body, eyes, nose, heart, skin, they talk to us. It's kind of a language without words. So we would like to translate what this physical, biological language is giving us. And we do translate this through our conformable devices. The physical patterns of human beings contain information in coded ways. And we would like to decode and understand what these patterns are telling us. Since our devices are flexible, we can simply roll them and place in any location. For this swallowable pill, ingestible pill, we roll the device and place in a dissolvable capsule. So it's kind of a fantastic voyage. It travels from the patient's mouth through the GI tract and ends in your stomach. The dissolvable capsule dissolves away and the device opens up and sticks on the stomach lining. Imagine it's like a Fitbit for your stomach. You see how your stomach is doing while you're eating, while you're sleeping, while you're talking, while you're under stress or you're happy. Piezoelectricity is discovered by Pierre Curie, who is the husband of Madame Curie. And piezo means stress, strain, deformation. And electric means positive and negative charges. So when you mechanically deform these piezoelectric materials, they yield voltage and current outputs. Today's pacemaker needs to be changed every 6 to 7 years due to the depleted battery. But with the technology that we develop, kind of a tattoo-like device that you can laminate on internal organs such as heart, lungs, and diaphragm, you can produce energy from the internal organs' movements such as heartbeats or respiration. And with this power, you can run your pacemaker. You can even avoid the need of battery replacement. We use UV-sensitive polymers, that's why we need to have UV protection. And it's physically transparent, you can see the glass walls. And with these glass walls, you don't need to take any permissions or trainings to see what's happening in the clean room. We do hope in 10 to 15 years, we will have at least one of our technologies to be in the market used by patients.